It's late. It's 20 minutes after 8. Everyone get up. It's time to go. Up and at 'em now. Come on, shake a leg. Have some juice and scrambled egg. On the floor and out the door. Let's get on our way.
Hey, watch out.
What's the matter?
You almost knocked me off the ladder.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. I almost fell.
Oh, don't exaggerate.
I'm not.
Yeah, right.
Are you trying to pick a fight?
Will you get out of my face?
Well, you're always in my space.
Hey, get off each other's case because we're trying to get along.
I want pancakes or a waffle. This tastes awful as that's all we've got. Can't find my clothes and I need to blow my nose and my socks are full of holes and my shoelace has a knot.
That's my toothbrush.
No, it's not.
Well, it's sitting in my slot.
No, it isn't. This is mine and that one's yours.
Well, you're standing in my way.
Yeah, that's tough.
All right, now that's enough. Everybody get your stuff because we're going out the door. Every time we get into the car, it's so much work. It takes us 20 minutes while you're driving me berserk with your playing and your jumping and your running all about. When I finally get you inside, you always lock me out.
I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm really, really, really mad. You poked me with your elbow in my side.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Uh-uh.
You did. And I'm just a little kid. You're lying. Don't deny it.
I'm gonna hit you.
Yeah, just try it.
Will both of you be quiet? Cause we're driving in a car.
Oh, he hit me.
Oh, she bit me.
He said he's gonna get me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
All right, that's it. Now, I forbid either one of you to say another word.
Are we there yet? I'm tired. I'm hungry. How far? My nose is snotty. Need to move my body. Gotta use the potty. Better stop the car.
Stop it.
No, you stop it.
I can't. You both just drop it.
Well, he started it.
Oh, yeah, I'm really sure. Uh-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-uh.
It's your fault.
No, it's not. Your leg is in my spot.
Yakko, you be quiet once that goes for you too, Dad. Every time we take a trip, it's always just the same. But the fighting and the biting and the calling all those names. Then the pushing and the shoving and the scratching on the neck. When we finally get to where we're going, everyone's a wreck.
I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm really, really,
I'm
really mad.
Tired.
You poked me with your elbow in my side.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You did. And I'm just a little kid.
Both of you be quiet because we're driving in a car. We're here! We're here! Doesn't anybody want to give a cheer?
You mean this is where we're all gonna spend the day?
At the circus?
Hey guys, look, they got rides!
Now you're satisfied? All right, everyone inside, and let's have some fun, okay?
Yay! I'm glad, I'm glad. What a really great time we had to see those lions and those tigers, weren't they neat?
Are you happy now?
Aw, thanks a lot. I'm sorry that we fought. From now on, I'll get along.
That's all right, Dot. I was wrong.
Oh, that's nice. Now come along. Let's all get in the car.
You can take the seat you like. You're always so gallant.
Oh, thank you, Dot. But ladies first, you take the seat you want.
Everybody's happy now. We've had a real good day. Well, now it's time to go back home. So let's be on our way.
You hit me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Stop it.
No, you stop it.
Move your leg.
No, you move your leg.
You started it.
No, I didn't. You did.
No, I didn't. You did.
What? I didn't. You
started.
Come on, don't you cross that line. This is where the line is right here.
Don't you cross that line. Oh, yeah, it's bad.
Yeah, she started. I get that. Come on.